Previously on WorldWeave, our intrepid heroes face off against a crew of corrupted creatures, and Craig strikes them down with gusto. Soon afterward, Link returns a young peregrine falcon to its parents, revealing the key needed to pass through a previously discovered travel tree. Stepping boldly through, they find themselves in a clearing full of friendly beings. Craig and Link begin to see visions from their past, while Ash tries to block out the sights and sounds. Ash quickly realizes that pollen from the magical trees is causing the illusions, and some more quick thinking advises the team to cover their faces. As the illusions disappear, they're met by two members of the LeFay Guild, who then agree to lead them to the Guild Hall. Will our heroes uncover the secrets of the Guild? Tune in to find out on WorldWeave!